Look at a satchel. Get him, lads.
Whoa!
Gashes like claw marks in its flanks, but it's also got lockjaw and a warped spine, like it might have died of tetanus. Must be the comrade of the fellow from Pharaoh. Odd. Looks like he died of old age, not because a necker ripped him apart. That was close. Something tells me that was no accident. Better investigate. Furrow looks fresh. Boulder must have rolled through here. Boulder started here. I think I see some tracks. A necker. Must have waded through mud before arriving here. Thank you. What's going on here? A Necker's foot, hollowed out inside like a boot. Someone lost it while running. The plot thickens. Necker paw and a human foot? Small like a child's, clearly running. trail ends here. Who would think to hang drawings in a place like this? Looks like the work of a child, or someone who's damned clumsy with a quill. Two sticks protruding above the shoulder. Think that might be me. Is that a wagon? And here's where that boulder almost crushed me. Necker tracks near the boulder. Now I know where they came from. Just wonder who actually left them. These balls on sticks are Endriga's. Guess they were supposed to finish me off. All in all, a pretty elaborate plan. And this must be the meeting place. Looks like this whole ambush was a group effort. High time I met the pranksters. A Necker, torn apart by something huge, then someone cut its legs off.
What now, you piece of filth?
Thank you.
Must be the place.
You can come out. I've seen your plan. Besides, I can hear you. One of you's wheezing like a broken bellows. Another's panting frantically like a deer caught in a trap. And the third should really take something for that throat. I'd try thyme extract. Someone care to explain what's going on here?
What's going on is that you're down there, and we're up here.
That's a situation I can fix quickly.
Glitchy thingy no dum-dum. The pouty witchy thingy swoop man.
That's right. We've caught you. You're at our mercy now, and we're none too merciful.
Oh, really? Fact is, I could just turn around and...
Bloody toad! Glitchy thingy gum-gum shucky. Well, swoop man. I wonder why he's not already in the shrimp. You were to kill him.
What? We never said nothing about killing.
Not a thing. We were just supposed to scare him.
So witchy thingy as scary thingies. Make him no touch us.
I believe you misunderstood. He's a murderer. Like the rest of them. Like the one who killed my Adalia.
Awful sorry about your wench. We all are.
A Doppler.
But this Witcher didn't kill her. And we can't very well punish him for another's crime.
He has much to answer for, too. I heard he killed a Corrid in Tucson.
But he spared a golden dragon.
So what? What about Verena, the Bruxa with the fondness for blue roses from Nazaire? He showed her no mercy.
Verena killed many an innocent. I had to do something, but I've helped monsters aplenty.
Yes? Who?
I spared the troll named Whamawam, though I knew he'd killed some miners.
Holy no! Make yumma yumma elfy swoop. And, yumma yumma sissy swoop.
Don't make me laugh. That's not nearly enough.
Not so long ago, I spared the life of a Doppler in Novigrad. He was stealing food for the Scoia'tael. Letting him go cost me a hefty bounty.
I'm grateful. Not many of us left.
You see? He's not that bad. We should let him go.
Let him go? Now? So he can track us down and butcher us.
I won't hurt you. I don't kill sentient creatures.
You lie. Every witcher is a murderer.
I kill monsters, true. It's my job. But only when they threaten humans.
You hate us! Hate us all!
Humans hate you all. Because they don't know you. Don't know which of you are dangerous and which want to live in peace. Only witchers stand between you and humans. We know both worlds, protect both. We kill dangerous monsters so the thinking ones can live in peace.
So you say now, as you stand there, scared. You know we have the upper hand.
You don't. Could have killed you all long ago if I'd wanted to.
I believe him. We should let him be.
I'm all for it. To my thinking, he's telling the truth.
Let witchy thingy go.
Ah, fools! Gullible as newborns! A just witcher! A kind witcher! A lying witcher! He feigns it all! All humans lie!
Let it rest. This is not the way. You shan't bring Adalia back.
Ah! Stay here. I'll finish this alone.
Show me what you got.
You were right. Monsters are like men. Some are good, some are bad, and still others simply lost. That's a right shame. I was different once. Should never have let him talk us into this. Here, a little something from us, so you'll remember not all monsters are dangerous.
Thanks.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Come on.
Yesterday.
Ah, a customer.
Show me what you got on offer. Farewell.
Now you're back.
Let's see these books of yours. Farewell.
Don't you fear the pirates?
Last chance to surrender all orthodox books. The grimoires and tracts blaspheming the sacred flame is...
Greetings!
Show me your wares.
Can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
I miss a woman's touch.
By order of the hierarch, whosoever...
Welcome! Welcome!
What have you got there? So long.
Thank you.
some.